And we're back with today's kind of short episode, and I'm sure you guys will notice the framework that has been placed. So, say hi, shim, and Hephaestus. Really, guys? Really?
What?
Say hi, damn it. My god. Hey, can we actually fit through here?
I don't know.
Bruh. I
guess we'll find out.
Bruh, we can. Alright, this is Shim's Miner.
Shim Slade.
Yeah. I gotta configure some more.
Okay, can we hurry? Because I'm burning through fuel for no reason here.
Kyle, you left the fucking ship on for an hour. I'm pretty sure it'll be fine.
Am I out of hydrogen? Oh my god.
What? You're out of ice, baby?
Kyle, give me a second.
Dude, I got a floating time. I have 22 minutes, 21 minutes of fuel.
Yeah, that's fine. I have extra fuel with me. I'm just going to go grab some ice so I can actually have hydrogen. Baby. We're going to have to do an ice run soon.
How far does the gravitational pull go?
Not very far. Well, maybe a kilometer or two.
Holy shit, I don't think I needed two gyroscopes on this thing.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get a little bit more ice and then we're gonna go.
Be free, my friend.
We're gonna go for our first mining expedition.
Finally!
Hopefully I don't fuck up.
Yeah, well, I mean, we mined all around the planet to get iron to build all this crap, but
Well, we haven't actually been around the moon yet.
Yeah, like, we need
We've been 5 kilometers that direction.
Yeah.
That's not really around, like, yeah.
I wanna be.
Yeah, let me just check the hydrogen tank. We're at 19%.
Dude, this thing is badass. Can't believe I built this.
I can't believe you built it either.
And it's actually functional, which is hella surprising.
Alright, Shim, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Peoples, follow me. How fast is your ship?
Fast-ish. Where are you going?
This way.
Oh, we're going to the asteroid.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And I'm going to leave you in the dust.
Yeah.
Whoa! Just kidding.
Just gone.
All right, I got 13, 15 minutes of fuel. All
right.
14 minutes.
15. I'm cruising at 100 meters per second.
Cool.
Oh, can you crank your antenna's range up?
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
Just press I, go to antenna, and then crank it up.
Info. Show antenna range. It's already cranked all the way.
No. Go to the actual antenna in your, like, press I.
Oh, in the control panel?
Yeah, in control panel. Be prepared at any moment to hit the Z button to use your inertia dampeners.
They're on right now.
Slide the bar all the way up when you click your antenna name.
It's not in my control panel.
It is. It's whatever you just named it. The MIT there to the shim whatever miner.
Ooh. Shim's miner. And broadcasting radius.
Yep.
5,000. Alright, where'd you guys go?
6 kilometers up. I see you. Can you see me still?
No.
Oh, maybe mine's not cranked up. No, mine's cranked up.
Did you go towards Mars?
Yeah, go towards Mars.
Okay.
I'll only go at 100, so you can catch up. So, YouTube, we are basically going to go try and find some uranium and other stuff, since there's not actually a lot on the moon. The moon's not very big, guys.
No gravity. Oxygen high. What?
Yeah, oxygen high means your thing is being pumped with oxygen.
Oh, okay, cool.
You have the moon base set as a waypoint, right, Kyle?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
We can see it from orbit anyway.
Why can't I see your thing?
Yeah, because I'm too far from you, that's why.
How far are you from the antenna?
Like, 15.
For the win.
15.
15,000?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, you're way out of range.
I told you I was going at 100 meters per second towards Mars, basically.
Okay, I'm currently going 270 and climbing.
Okay, maybe don't go quite that fast, just in case you need to... Once I see you, I'll speed up. I have hydrogen, so I can...
Oh my god,
you're right there, okay.
What do you mean right there?
Yeah, you can see me now. Okay.
Yeah.
Here, I'll speed up to 150.
How far away are we from these asteroids?
The asteroids are 18 kilometers in front of us.
Fuck, really?
Yep.
I'm currently dampening right now.
I'm gonna go bring it up to 175.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put some more backwards thrusters on this bitch because...
Just turn it around whenever you want to decelerate, turn your miner around.
Man, you're so smart.
That's what I do with mine. If I want to decelerate fast, turn it around, engage the hydrogen thruster. And...
Power usage overload.
Yeah, try not to use too much power, like just coast. Turn your inertia adapters off, pick your speed, and then just let your thing coast.
Yeah, well, I'm slowing down right now.
Why?
I don't know, because I'm out of range for you again.
Yeah, but it's because you were on an angle from each other. Okay. Okay, hold on, slow down, I guess.
I am slowing down.
There's an asteroid.
Yeah, I'll try to fly towards where you were a bit.
Once you get to the asteroid, just give me the coordinates. Alright.
Alright, so you get your pass. Stop. Just completely stop.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm about to stop right now.
Oh, there's a big one right there. Where did that big one?
Where you at, though?
You're fucking going for it.
Okay.
Go for the big one, Kyle.
We have a small one over here which has iron for sure. And then we have a big one over there. Should we just go for the big one?
Yeah. Ernie.
Helps.
Yeah, where are you at? Stop it.
I'll have to go there then send you my coordinates.
Oh, you poor.
Because you were like south a little bit from me, and by south I mean down. Like you were below me a little bit, right?
Yeah. Whatever you do, never fly directly towards an asteroid. Always fly parallel to it.
Oh yeah, definitely. Because if I hit that shit, I'm done.
There you
see me? I don't see you.
I don't see him either. Where did you see him?
He's 4,000 meters. If you look to the sun, he's a little right of the sun.
I don't see him.
He's about an inch to the right from the sun.
I don't see him. He's not there for me.
He's hauling ass towards us.
Is he?
Yeah.
Why? Can you see this? So I'm going towards you?
Yeah. You might want to slow down. You're 3,000 meters away.
Okay. We're almost at this asteroid here. It seems pretty big. Kyle, do you want coordinates?
Yeah, because I don't see your name tag or anything. So
this one has gold, it has ice, I can already see them.
Name is new from current position.
Okay, GPS. Okay, ready?
Yes.
X is 38339.
Okay.
Y is 13 80 15.
Okay.
And Z is -70 87. Zero. Now, that's going to bring you to the asteroid we're at.
Ready.
Oh, you're 10,000 meters away. How the fuck were you seeing me, Mitch?
Yeah.
It said you were 4,000 meters away from me. Or you're 2,000 meters away from me right now.
We're going to go into the belly.
Ernie, I love you. Stop. Ernie, no. Stop.
Mitch, we're going into the belly.
Let's not.
We're going to do it anyway.
What's a comfortable travel speed?
I usually go 100 or 2.
You're really good at stopping, though.
Yeah, I have a lot of stopping power.
Dog out of my room. He's being annoying pest. I'll be back.
I'm gonna travel 50.
Okay, it says lots of iron, like a stupid amount of iron and cobalt. Like, this is definitely an iron asteroid. So if I go back to my GPS. Okay, now this one is iron, cobalt, asteroid. Oh my god, why am I all cap locks?
Oh, hey, an asteroid.
Iron, cobalt, asteroid.
Or is that a ship?
You'll see my thing after.
What the fuck is that? No, it's an asteroid.
Alright, Mitch. Let's see, there's ice over here that we can grab.
I'm in rope.
Oh, damn, this one's huge.
Yeah, it doesn't have much, though. It has gold, it has some ice, and it has lots of iron and cobalt. Like, it has a stupid amount of iron.
Alright, cool. Well, it's a good thing I got a drill.
Yeah, but we need uranium.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
So I'm scanning around the outside right now.
Once you go black, you never go back.
There's nickel in there.
I'm about to hit antenna range.
I see Shim Slady.
Why is your name green and Mitchell's red?
Hmm.
Oh wait, no, your name is red too.
Whoa, calm down, Satan.
Man, I really gotta piss after.
Guys, I don't see anything other than iron and nickel at this one. We might have to go to another one.
Do you want to grab the iron anyway?
Well, they all have...
Oh, no message received for 3 seconds.
All asteroids basically have iron on them.
Oh.
Like, it's not special at all. I did find ice, though, however, which I'm going to go up mine. You might as well grab a little bit while you're here, but...
Yeah.
No cop. Fuck.
What?
Don't worry about it.
Let's get some of this ice. We're gonna have to probably go to another asteroid.
Okay.
So, oh my god, what the hell?
So don't even waste my energy on this one?
Well, I wouldn't.
Okay.
Tell me when you're running really low on fuel, though, eh?
Yeah, I'll let you know. See, like, full boost, I can go 15 minutes.
Okay, tell me when it's down to, like, 5.
Okay.
Where are you, Shim? There you are, you're 500 meters. Alright, Shim, we're gonna go back kind of the way you came from.
God damn.
Unless you see any other asteroids. This way. I'll start at 50 meters per second so you can catch up to me.
Sounds good.
So try and go just a little bit faster until you catch up.
Yeah, I'm doing 60.
Oh, hopefully YouTube doesn't find this kind of stuff boring.
You could just edit this shit out.
Well, no, I need to show them kind of some of the stuff we have to do with, because, I mean, yeah, we put up the metal frame. Oh, my God, you're going fast. You better not be about to smash into me.
No, I'm doing 57.
Okay, I went up to 71. 75 now.
Okay, I'll do 65.
Well, you can do 75. You can match my speed. Do 75.1 or something. I know there's another one over here somewhere. Oh, wait. Hit the brakes. Turn on the inertia dampeners. Are you good?
What did we hit the brakes for? Oh, there's an asteroid.
Directly in front. Do you see it?
Oh, yeah. Watch it be a satellite.
Technically, they are. If they're in orbit around the moon, they're a satellite.
I don't see what you see.
Oh, 75 meters away, there's a blob.
Oh, I see one. Well, I see the one you're talking about.
Yeah. Doing 75, we'll come at that with approach speed, because it's only maybe a kilometer or two in front.
Yeah.
It's a donut one with a moon.
Nice.
To all you American viewers out there, the FBI can secretly turn on laptop cameras without the indicator light. You're welcome.
There's another small one down here, too, to our left. Let's go explore the small one first.
I mean, I guarantee your left and my left are completely different lefts.
Here, you go to the main one, we're gonna go to this little one.
Was there uranium on the other one?
I'm not sure.
Oh, okay.
That's what I'm going to check. Looks like there's silicone. Oh, platinum. There's platinum.
Kyle, get your ass over here.
I see that. I'm coming.
Back in the day, I would sometimes dress up like a teenage boy named Tyler and sell my son weed. I would always rush home and change back into my mom clothes before my son arrived, and I'd scream at him for buying weed. Then I would confiscate it and sell it right back to him the next day.
Oh my God. That is parenting 101. Yes.
That's just awful.
Why are kids obese? Burger, 99 cents. Salad, $4.99.
True story.
Rainbow, I think I see bomb. Uranium on this asteroid. Shim, come to the asteroid first.
I'm coming. Dude, I gotta like...
I change course.
I'm going
to...
Here's
the definition of anxiety. Guys. Definition of anxiety. Oh no. I hope no one is looking at my butt. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That's where I hide my poop.
God damn it.
Why does uranium always say it's there, but it's not?
Because it probably is there. You just can't see it.
Kyle, I need you to mine it with your drills.
Yeah, I will. I gotta stop first, though.
Oh, yeah, there's uranium right here. I see it's all black.
Okay, cool. Give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna piss all over the floor right here.
Kyle, we need this uranium.
He's gotta piss, leave him be. There needs to be a universal hand sign that, a hand sign that means my parents don't know about that. Alright, what happens when you sue Red Bull because it gives you no wings? USA, you're showering in money. Germany, you're put in a straitjacket and locked in a padded room. Bitch.
I need another load of ice.
So sitting in space, I have 4 hours of...
Yeah, well, get your ass over here and mine this uranium. We need it. Okay. We'll do the uranium, we'll do the platinum, we'll bring it back to the base, and then mark your GPS coordinate so you can come back here. You already have the other GPS coordinate for the other asteroid, so mark the GPS for this one.
Alright, guys. Don't break anybody's heart. They only have one. Break their bones. They have 206.
What's with you tonight?
What do you mean?
What's with you?
What do you mean?
What's with you? You seem like hyper.
I don't know.
You seem overly.
I'm just tired.
You seem overly hyper. Would you have
that
like?
On iFunny. iFunny makes the day.
I've actually never been on iFunny. I'm in the opposite. I'm like super tired right now.
I am too.
Ugh. And never everybody's on. Well, tomorrow we're gonna do the live stream, so.
Oh, there's definitely no uranium here.
Dude, what are you talking about? It's all right here. Shim, right here. All this black? That's uranium. You see it? Do you see it?
Nope. Oh, yeah, dude.
Why'd you turn your fucking things out on way out there?
Because he doesn't want to, Shim, you should switch your angle so you're coming in straight on the uranium, not on an angle from it.
Oh, you're mining over there. I thought you were mining way over
there. Here, I'll move the ship so you're more comfortable.
I dropped my phone onto the floor. I'm too lazy to get it.
There you go, man. Giving you some money too.
Swig.
Is the uranium that gray shit?
No, it's the black stuff he's about to go into.
Yeah, I know.
Once you go black, you never go back.
Uh-oh, my oxygen's at 19%.
Okay, get out and get in the cockpit. Cal, you can push forward faster than that.
I don't know, okay?
He's new at this game.
That's okay.
Leave him be.
He's doing very well. You don't have to push forward that fast, Cal. Be gentle.
Man, we can build tunnels with this bitch now.
Yeah.
Yes!
Yeah, that's why I built it the way it is.
Well, Cal's gonna get all this uranium, and then he's gonna grab a crapload of iron. I wonder how much.
This better be worth
Chad,
it.
Don't
Kyle.
Move, really. Don't flail in any direction. I want to check your cargo containers. You didn't give
Kyle
permission. You didn't give permission for your entire ship for us to view it.
Hey.
Press I, go to control planet, click the first thing in the list, scroll all the way down, hold shift, click the last thing in the list, hit share with faction. Did you
share
do it?
With faction. Yeah.
Don't mind the stone, eh, Kyle?
Bitch, turtle.
And let us know when you're getting full so we can...
I don't see anything in his inventory at all, so I don't know where it's all going. Kyle, stop mining the uranium for a second. Turn off your drills.
It's in my cockpit. Oh, right, because the middle drill's hooked up to... Yeah, I've got 5k uranium on me right now.
Oh, okay. I don't see it, that's why.
Yeah, you have 4 points. Yeah, it's there. Don't worry.
Okay.
And then we gotta get the iron.
Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do first.
Alright, push forward, you're unlimited fuel, remember? You're almost out of fuel.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna go sit back in your ship.
Well, I've got 3 hours with the fuel.
No, not for the flight
and,
back.
I'll be back in a moment.
Remember, you still have to decelerate and everything when you get in the moon atmosphere.
Bah!
Alright, Kyle, I think you got it all. Alright, let's go get some of this iron.
Is it on the outside or inside?
It's on the inside, but I'm going to go bring you to the platinum. Actually, wait, there's a big chunk of ice right here. Can you just scoop that up real quick?
Where?
Over here, on this little floating moon.
Oh, it says there's uranium there, too.
Yeah, but there isn't.
Oh.
Chomp down that ice. Okay, and then I'm going to bring you over to a little, like, nipple of an asteroid that has platinum, but I gotta find it. Where is the bastard? There's the bastard. Okay, Kyle. You looking at me?
No. I'm collecting ice.
I need you to look at me. You see where I'm going?
Lord Buttersteaks.
Oh, Lord Buttersteaks in. Let me just
add it.
Yeah, there we go.
We're successful.
Totally recording, and I'm at 25 minutes in. Kyle made a successful miner, and we successfully found uranium, iron, and a source of platinum.
Okay, I see where you're going, but...
Okay.
I'm just going to
actually,
no,
it's not this way. It's over here, Kyle. I found it now.
Oh, I didn't mark this on the map. Hold up.
Yeah, mark it on the GPS and then come over here.
I
need you to hurry up because you're almost out of fuel, though.
New from current position.
So where are you guys at?
We're up in space, 37 kilometers out of orbit of the moon. He's going to get the source of platinum. There's iron on this, too, so if you were to... If you, like, suck up half of this asteroid, little tiny asteroid, you'll get all the platinum and iron that's in it.
Yeah, I've got 11 minutes of fuel.
Yeah. Come grab this, and I'll give you the little bit of processed uranium that I have, and then we'll go back, and then we'll
process that. The hell is going on at the main base?
What?
I don't want to talk about it.
The hell is going on?
Oh, you mean the one on the planet?
Yeah.
I tried to go in at once, and Kyle had this giant ship carrier thing crashing through the floor, so I just kind of went to the moon and said, fuck that.
Yeah, that's what I have going on.
Yeah, my big ship is just...
you should probably start slowing down.
Yeah, I am.
Alright. You see it all?
I do.
You can do it, man. Suck that shit up. Slurp it up like candy.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put
just go hey, quickly.
Kyle. You know how you said the update broke all wheels?
Yeah.
It didn't.
Oh really?
It only broke wheels touching the ground.
Oh okay.
Because my ship's flipped upside down and half of them are there, half of them aren't. So huh, I wonder what happened.
Why are you going directly through the rock part?
I don't know.
Or is that pure platinum? Kyle, here, come from the side angle.
Yeah, I see it now.
Where it's got its juicy innards there. All the platinum's right there.
What the hell? Alright, I selected to spawn at the moon base, and it spawned me at the regular base. Whoa, okay. it's definitely been a bit of work.
Bit of work.
Just
only a
bit.
It isn't even completed. Like, come on. Get your shit together.
Come on, guys. Step
well, we need
the
to go.
Up.
We need to go get iron because we're out.
Which is what we're
step
doing.
Step your game up, goddamn it, Kyle.
Kyle, when you're inside the holes, never ever wiggle your ship like that. Oh my god, you're gonna take out your drills.
I'm not.
All right, go get that iron.
Did you guys get the platinum?
Quickly, Cal. Go forward, forward, forward. Forward.
Alright, did you update your warframe?
Someone's calling my ass.
Might have? But at the same time, I might not have.
God damn it.
Not bad. Dude, you'll get your Ash Prime. Don't even worry about it.
Dude, I've been trying to get him for like a few months since this came
dude,
out.
Dude, I got you. Don't even worry.
Okay, I'm throwing you some uranium.
Like, gotta actually be
oop,
on.
That's
for
not
you
uranium.
To get me.
I'm back.
There you go, Kyle. How much power do you have now?
3 hours, 1 hour, 4 hours. I'm not sure. I'm not really moving forward.
So, what's the 5.22k of gravel?
Oh, there's a hell of a lot more than that. There's like over 100k.
Where?
Look all throughout the base inside the reactor, inside all the cargo stuff. There's.
And like... I meant the one that was just randomly sitting on the ground.
Oh, we needed to move it out of the assembler.
Oh, dude, there's a lot of platinum still.
If I'm missing them.
That's fine. We don't need that much platinum, I don't think. Oh, maybe we do. Is there actually a lot in there?
I think so.
Oh yeah, there is quite a bit in there. You can scrape a bit of it.
I'm just gonna go straight on like this.
I'm not really sure what I want to do on this server exactly yet.
Well, I mean, we're at a kind of a transitioning stage where we're kind of getting our shit together with small vehicles that actually have purposes, and we're actually starting to mine right now. So, I mean, the moon base is basically a forward base to make our large ships, because they're easier to build. Now that we have asteroids that are, you know, you can build a small station on if you wanted to, and there's three asteroids within 10 kilometers of each other. One of them is massive and has, like, a stupid amount of iron inside of it. And it has gold. The only thing it doesn't have is silicone, but there's tons of that on the moon, so... Alright, Cal, you ready? We need to go back.
Sure.
Okay. I'll park beside. Let me take some out of yours and put it into mine, just in case something unfortunate were to happen.
Why don't you just attach the ships and empty them?
No, because then all of them will get sucked into
one ship. Holy shit, I have a lot of stuff in here.
Cal, can you move your stuff over to the cargo container? Press I and then just do it.
Yeah, why don't we just hook up?
No, just do it.
I'm gonna press I.
Press I.
Move everything to the.
Go to inventory and then move everything out of your thing into the one of your cargo containers. That way I can see it. Or is it your connector that's fucking this up?
No.
I don't see shit, man.
Everything is in my large container number 2.
Large cargo number 2 has volume 0. I can't see anything.
What the fuck?
And that says owned by Mitch or something.
What?
Okay.
Shit's not owned by me.
Large container number 2. Well, it's there.
Alright, well, just follow me back then.
You want me to put some in the connector? No?
Okay, no, that's whatever. Fine. Here, let's just go back. Okay, inertia dampeners are off.
So, are you guys able to take off from the moon surface with ion thrusters?
Yep. He can. He needed to add a bit more to his, but in order to do it, but yeah.
Alright.
It doesn't take much. His ship's pretty big, and it has 6 ion thrusters. Small ones able to do it.
6 on each side.
Wait. His is a large one?
Small ship.
No, but like...
Small
large
ship.
Large as in... No. Large as in... Your type of large small ship, or large small ship as in my type of large small ship?
How about a normal person that isn't you when I refer to anything?
It's bigger than the spaceship that we used to travel to the moon.
Yes. Not by a lot, but by a little
bit.
That
was a tiny ship.
That's a small ship.
Your rocket was tiny.
It's not that tiny.
It actually
is pitiful.
How's it pitiful?
It is.
Yeah, I'm at 200 meters per second towards the moon.
I guess I'll pick up my speed. I'm traveling at 50. Because I'm a scurred.
Well, around 10 kilometers up, I'm going to... Or 10, 15, I'll start slowing down.
While you're down there, build me a connector.
Your ship won't be able to use the connector yet, Kyle.
Why?
Because you'd have to flip backwards, and you don't have enough thrust to hold the weight of all the ores you have. That's another thing you don't realize. Your ship's weight gets multiplied in gravity, so all that ore you sucked up...
But that's why I put 6 more thrusters on it.
Yeah, but you put 6 more facing down, not up, sideways, left, right, forward, and back.
It's alright.
No, when you tilt backwards, your thing's going to drop like a rock.
Guys, there's a picture of Helen Keller, and she's like, I may be blind. But even I can see why kids love the taste of Cinnamon Toast Crunch, and she's holding a box of Fruit Loops.
Okay, 10 kilometers away from Moonbase.
I'm just going slow and steady.
And back it down to 150. Oh, I can see the base.
I don't see you.
Well, I'm almost 5 kilometers away.
Oh.
I'm within 5 kilometers.
Fuel time, 19 minutes.
I gave you some uranium, you should be good.
Oh, that's why I'm got more time then.
There we go, in gravity field. Switching to gravity mode.
I don't know what I want to do yet. Hey, how are you using your rocket?
Yep. Kyle, you better not crash.
I'm not. Going to. Oh, I never made coordinates for the actual base.
You'll see it when you come close. I'm gonna crank up the antenna when I get down there.
Guys, Victoria's Secrets is having a 50% off bra sale. Too bad I like bras 100% off.
God damn it.
Mitch, really?
Okay, somehow me hitting you didn't kill me and you doing that didn't kill me.
Really? Come close, I'm gonna bat you out of the sky. Okay, wait, it's gotta stand still.
I'm dead.
Shim's lady's over there. Why are you way over there?
Because I didn't know where the base is! I was just heading towards the moon.
Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna park this fucker. Hey, Mitch.
Nice and straight. Good job.
Yeah.
It's perfect. I need to turn it back on.
Worst pickup line ever.
What are you doing?
Where's the other Kyle?
I'm coming.
He's coming. He's just slow.
Kyle?
What?
If you ever become single, this is the pickup line you need to use.
What?
When I first saw you, I looked for a signature because masterpieces usually have one.
That's not that good.
Okay, just a second. I'll see if I can find another one.
Ow! You're lucky. I was holding like 2,000 uranium.
I don't see 2,000 uranium on your body.
No, because I put it away.
Alright, Kyle, this one will make you laugh.
Okay, Shim, where are you, dude?
Dude, I'm coming slow and steady. Oh, I'm actually coming right onto the base. I'm 10,000 away.
I'm not gonna say 9,000. That's just kinda creepy.
Okay. I see where you're at.
Control panel. Antenna. Moon.
I see you typing.
Moon. Base. 50,000.
Moon base alpha?
There.
We should moon base Charlie.
We should see from all the way up to those asteroids now.
Okay, cool.
And
because I have coordinates set for the other ores on the planet, so.
Yeah.
So like I'm good.
How long are you gonna be here, Kyle?
Soon.
Soon as in 30 years from now? Or
all right, well, since this is taking forever and YouTube probably doesn't want to get super bored, I will put a cut in my episode here, and I'll release this episode tonight. And tomorrow will be Saturday, and I will be doing a live stream sometime tomorrow.
You didn't tell us that.
Yeah, well,
I will be. It'll be later on in the evening that it'll happen, though. So probably around 6 or 7 o'clock at night.
I won't be on.
What time will you be on?
Anytime during the day.
What time is that?
I leave at 4 o'clock.
Well, then too bad you're not part of the live stream.
Fuck.
I probably won't be on either.
I'll probably be on.
Suit energy is off.
I'll be on Sunday.
So, you know, you get the lamest person of everybody, but you know.
Anyways, don't forget to like and subscribe. Check out Lord Better 6 channel and have a good one. God. Oh no. Oh god no. Damn it, Kyle.
Oh
my god.
The explosion
Kyle.
Killed me.
Oh my god, Kyle.
I was a good distance away and even the
oh my god, Kyle.
All that work down the shitter.
Kyle, how much do you have left in there? You have a shitload of ice.
Hey guys, am I robotic?
And nothing else.
Yeah, everybody's robotic.
Whoever's hosting the call has crap internet.
You should revert save.
I can't.
What? You did the other day.
No, because if I do it, you're going to be traveling and moving. The last 10 minutes you were flying, which means your ship's going to be flying.
Who cares?
No,
I'll be 10 minutes away.
You don't understand. It'll fuck up. Like, when a ship's moving and you start a save when a ship's moving, it doesn't work.
I'm so sad.
Oh, my God. Luckily, his ship's actually intact. It's just cargo containers on one side. Stop moving it! You're gonna kill it.
Alright, someone needs to rehost a call.
Yeah, seriously.
Okay, Kyle, turn off the power so we can repair your ship. Well, at least you built it out of heavy armor, which is probably the only reason why this survived at all.
What's okay. going on?
I don't know. We're on Space
hey.
Engineers. We're all very sad right now.
Why?
Gravity.
I'm not.
What do you mean gravity?
I'm sad.
Well, Kyle made this really beautiful, sexy miner. We went out and got all the uranium off of one asteroid. We literally took all the uranium off of it. So he had like... He had like 10,000 uranium, which was like infinite, and tons of iron and all the platinum, basically.
Okay.
And he crashed it and killed everything.
Oh, Jesus Christ, what the f*** just happened?
And then I got into the atmosphere where the gravity was, and...
Yeah, I forgot to tell you, you shouldn't have turned backwards. You should have left it like so it would have pancaked, so that way all of your bottom thrusters should have been the ones thrusting.
No, it was the whole time. That's how I was coming into the atmosphere.
With all the thrusters that are downwards?
Yes.
Wait, he crashed?
Yeah, he crashed it.
Where?
And that's why there's no cargo container. See, if he came in, like, forwards, all the drills would have been gone, but the cargo container would have still been there.
I don't know. I don't know about that. I think if he would have came in forward, it would have split all of that off the ship, and the ship would have, like, palmed into the ground pretty hard.
Hey, Kyle, did you like my little upgrade there to my ship?
Your ship's gone, dude.
What do you mean, my little thing?
Apparently, to everybody else told me
sure
that
your ship like wrecked
all
itself.
That was left was
what?
The
no, I
so
hear you.
We only think
it. Everyone's still robotic for me.
I know.
Okay.
It's same for me too.
Hey, what happened?
There must
your
be like an internet problem explode. In you guys' area or something.
No.
Yep.
Clear skies.
Hey,
I can see the moon.
Fuck is this?
Kyle, your base is high.
Oh, there's a thruster over here.